Here's a video tutorial demonstrating for you how to utilize the elementary course template. This template will be located for you over in the Commons for you to import. Each template comes with several course elements, several design elements, the first of which is the homepage. You can see here that every course will have a homepage. There are 13 banners for you to choose from that you can edit. Grade level banners that you can edit to make custom for your specific course. So this is just a placeholder here. You can see you can access all of the banners over in this icons, banners, buttons, and borders page. You would place a welcome message here, and then you can see that there are eight standard buttons. Our class, your teacher, schedule, learn, which accesses the modules, class news, a help discussion, and then resources for parents and students. As you'll see in this template, the standardization is very important. The consistency is very important. So you will not change the buttons unless you are branding it for your school in terms of your color schemes. The icons, the text will all need to remain the same, but you can change the color background to accommodate your branding, your school's branding. And then, of course, there's a border that appears on every page. So over here in the modules area, you will see that all of the buttons link to the orientation or the class overview or class information button. So you can see here these follow the same process, the same sequential order of the buttons that are listed on the home page. You have three module template options. One is organized by week. You can see here Monday through Friday. Each day has a lesson page. I will come back and show that in a minute, but each page will have a lesson page that has kind of organized content already with icons and text for you to input your own lesson material. The second option is by subject. So you have math, reading, science, writing, social studies. Each one has a lesson plan. Lesson page template with discussion template with assignment template. You also have located over in the quizzes area all of the quiz templates for each of these modules as well. The third option is based upon day and topic, and it uses text headers like getting started, consider this, respond and reflect, and then wrap up. And each one of the lesson flow for this module is by date, but also by topic. Okay, please read the note that is at the front of each module, just to kind of gives you the just the lay of the land of the module, but also gives you some instructions in terms of not deleting the module or do not edit the module. If you need to use it, if you want to use option 3, option 2, option 1, then you will simply click on the module and you will duplicate. You'll duplicate that module. Whatever option you don't use, just move it to the very bottom. Okay. The last section here, of course, is the teacher resources, which you'll see the video that you're watching right now. You'll see all of the template elements explained here. Here is where the icons, buttons, borders, and banners are located. Checklist for getting your courses ready for students. You also have your Canvas teacher guides, but you also have some supports to help students with Canvas guides, helping students access that content and so forth. Okay, so I'm going to come back up here. I just want to show you just how one of these pages is broken down. You can see here, I'm going to open it up and then this will conclude this video. You can see that every lesson plan has what are we going to learn today, watch, assignment, discuss, take quiz, and explore resources. And you can duplicate this page as needed. Hope that helps. Let me know if you have any questions.